Magnavox. Magnavox is an American electronics company founded in the United States. Since 1974, it is a subsidiary of Dutch electronics corporation Philips. The predecessor to Magnavox was founded in 1911 by Edwin Pridham and Peter L. Jensen, co-inventors of the moving-coil loudspeaker at their lab in Napa, California, under United States Patent No. 1,105,924 for telephone receivers. 6 decades later, Magnavox produced the Odyssey, the world's first home video game console toy. Magnavox is the brand name worn by a line of products now made by Funai under license from trademark owner Philips. Jensen and Pridham founded the commercial wireless and development company in 1911, moved from Napa to San Francisco, then Oakland in 1916, and changed the company name to Magnavox in 1917. Jensen moved on to the Jensen Radio Manufacturing Company, Chicago, in the late 1920s. Pridham stayed on with Magnavox, which moved manufacturing to Fort Wayne by the 1940s. The term commercial wireless had a different meaning in the early days of radio and telephone. Magnavox manufactured radios, TVs, and phonographs. In the 1960s, Magnavox manufactured the first plasma displays for the military and for computer applications. In 1972, Magnavox introduced the Odyssey, the first video game console. In 1974, the Magnavox company was acquired by Philips of the Netherlands to ensure nationwide distribution for their VLP video disc technology, and all Philips consumer electronics in the U.S. under the Norelco name began rebranding them under the Magnavox name. Philips acquired the similar-sounding company Philco in 1981, and Philips was able to freely use the Philips name, alternating with the Magnavox name for some electronics, with the personal care business continuing to use the Norelco name. In the late 1970s, Philips developed laser disc technology, producing an optically read, 12-inch disc that would contain recorded video material. In the early 1980s, Philips worked with Sony to create a standard for optical audio discs, using the technology developed for the laser disc. Teamed with Sony, Philips used the Magnavox brand name to introduce the CDDA standard and equipment for consumer audio with the Magnavox player sold in department stores, while the Sony CDP-101 went to high-end audio stores. During the late 1970s, the company released the Odyssey Squared, also known as the Philips Video Pack. In the early 1980s, Philips merged Sylvania, Philco and Magnavox into one division headquartered in Knoxville, Tennessee, with a manufacturing plant in Greenville, Tennessee. The Sylvania plant in Batavia, New York was closed and all operations moved to Greenville. Philips also abandoned the Sylvania trademark, which is owned by Osram. In the late 1980s, Magnavox sold the Magnavox/Philips video writer with some success. Released in 1985, the video writer was a standalone fixed application word processing machine. Philips Computers, primarily based in Canada, sold its products in North America under the Magnavox brand with minor rebadging and logo and color scheme of computers, monitors, peripherals and manuals. Philips exited the proprietary personal computer business in 1992. Philips sold the Greenville plant in 1997. Starting in the early 1990s, some Philips electronics were marketed under the brand name Philips Magnavox, in an attempt to increase brand awareness off the Philips name in the United States. While it did work to a degree, it also caused confusion to the consumer as to the difference between Philips Magnavox products and Philips products, resulting in Philips marketing the two brands separately again. The Defense Electronics Group, centered in Fort Wayne, Indiana, remained independent under the Magnavox Electronics Systems name, first under Philips and later in the Carlyle Group, until it was acquired by Hughes Electronics in 1995. The three areas of business of the MESC operation during the late 1980s and early 1990s were C-cubed, electronic warfare, and Sonobuoys. When Hughes Electronics sold its aerospace and defense operations to Raytheon, the former Magnavox defense operations were transferred as well. Shortly thereafter, Raytheon spun off the Sonobuoy operation to form under C Systems Incorporated, in Columbia City, Indiana. In 1998, Raytheon sold USE to a British defense consortium named Ultra Electronics. The company is now a wholly owned subsidiary of Ultra, manufacturing water and acoustic sensing and communications devices for military and civil defense. Among the defense products Magnavox manufactured were the IN/ARC-164 UHF radio, and / SSQ53 series Sonobuoys, and / ALQ120ATU equipment, and / SSQ62 series Sonobuoys, and the Advanced Field Artillery Data System. The brand also has worked with Funai with their televisions after the Philips Magnavox name was popular. Magnavox also has a brand licensing deal where several of their consumer electronics are manufactured by Craig Electronics and sold under the Magnavox brand. In Australia, the rights to the Magnavox brand are not owned by Philips but by Mistral Limited, a Hong Kong trading company that uses it to sell audio/video equipment of a different make. In Europe, the brand Magnavox was briefly used in the 1990s by Philips on budget consumer electronics to replace traditional local brand names. Since no one recognized the brand name, it was soon discontinued. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.